Hi, today we're going to look at how to engage with string lines. First, we're going to make sure that we have our model referenceable. Now I want to select the corridor I want to work with. So I press and hold on the screen. I expand my model and I want to work on this corridor called Centerline Left. Then I also want to reference to my center line so I know the side distance. Press up here. I expand. And I select the line called Centerline T-Sight. Now we can see that we have both our tool points in the center of the bucket. For this exercise, I want to move my side reference point to the right side of the bucket, so I know how far from the center line the right edge of my bucket is. I do that by pressing the right button on the run screen. And now you can see that we have the height value from our height tool point in the center of the bucket. And we have our side distance from the right corner of the bucket to the center line represented on the run screen. Now you can add any offsets you would like. Otherwise, we're ready to start working. Thank you for watching.